Who was the very first person to come up with ASAP? Can you imagine that? Can you get back to me ASAP? What?
Can't wait to play the game. Oh, look at that.
Shithead.
I'm trying to call them now.
Hello? Where's my defence gone?
Oh, my life.
It's 3-1! Because you could see what was happening. Don't do that shit in front of me, Quadrero. No way does he save this.
Well, this is straight at him.
What? Did he save it? Or did he put it over the... He put it over the bar! What a prat! Who's that running after him? Alexandro. My arse. My arse.
What the fuck just happened there?
Shout. Shout. Let it all out. No way. No way. God. I'm talking about scripting, and then it goes straight up the other end. Goal decision system. Shit, shove your GDS right up your arse. Of course, it's not over the line. It's not totally over the line. That's not a goal. Look, look at the white bit. Look at the white bit. That ball, that's a goal. Well, why did it suck me in like that? Oh, look at the line. It's not over the line. Oh, we'll play on the relevant bit now. Twats. We're messing around at the back. This is not the start we wanted. You twats! There is a buggy element to the shooting at times when... Oh, what's he done? Twat! Twat! De Gea, where's my defence? I'm blaming Phil Jones for that. I always pass out from the back. How can I have no defenders? Where's my bloody defenders gone? On a busman's holiday? Magaluf for the weekend? Where are they? He's still running up. Look at Phil Jones. He's ran to the halfway line like a bloody coward. I play out from the back and Phil Jones starts running to the halfway line. What an idiot. Oh, what a miss. Head the bloody ball. Head it. What are you doing? Head it. What are you doing that for? Bloody head it. He could knock it in with his knob. And it would go in. You could use your arse, you could use your knee, you could use your nose, your neck.
I give it. I give up. I absolutely give up.
Oh my life. Oh my life. It's like you're running through porridge, Bayi. Bayi's actually there ahead of him and gets pushed out of the way by bloody Boomerang. If you're in the opposite area and you're trying to head it, they're all too happy to do some acrobatic bloody Olympic gold medal shit.
Cross.
What? Oh, come on. Look at it, it's some ugly villain from Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Has anyone ever actually seen Chitty Chitty Bang? Shitty Shitty. This is Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Absolutely embarrassment. Danny Ings has just spun Luke Shaw like a bloody bottle top. She was only 14 years old, 16 years old, Michael Caine. 14 years old, that's not good.
That was gay.
He scored an own goal! What? Give it offside! Give it offside! He's not going to give it offside. Where's he running to? Oh, he's hugging Benitez. How nice. That's Perisic. That's beautiful! That's... Blockbusters! I'll have a B, please, Bob. B for boomtastic, because Perisic has made it 1-1. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Morata as well. Shut up with your silly celebration.
Don't sit on his knee.
You've left your man. No, shit. What are you doing, De Gea? What are you doing, De Gea? That's bloody stupid. You could have jumped on it. He could have jumped on it. Why didn't he jump on it? Morata's on a bloody hat trick and he's doing that stupid celebration again. Why didn't he jump on it? They're not even celebrating. They're like, why didn't he jump on it? You know. You know. What? Jump on it. Don't kick it in your own goal. Oh, God. Jump now. It's not crossed the line. You kicked it in. That's a bung. That's a bung. Go. Goal. What? Who is that? I spent £70 million on you for that. Shit. Luke Shaw. What? What's he bending down for? It's not prayer time. Get on the bloody ball. What's he doing? What's he doing? He starts bending down. If you stand up, you head it. Oh, songs of praise. Oh, you get booked for somebody trying to give you a blowjob. He goes down on him. He literally goes down on him. What? Well, I wish I could watch that back. Look at Lukaku's first touch there. He really is like one of them Easter Island statues, isn't he? What?
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 I didn't even know it was a yellow card. What are you on about now? What is he booked him for? All right, this game is an absolute shithouse at the moment. I told you. That's bollocks. That is absolute shit, that is. We asked 100 people if FIFA 19 is glitchy and scripted. And it went bing. Our survey said 100%. When you park the bus, we're going to put the perfect crossing across the ground that no bastard can defend. Fuck this.
12 seconds later.
Get in! Justice, justice, justice! Get in! They just don't want you to win. Yes! 3-2! Sit down, sit down, sit down!
A few moments later.
Oh, get out. I've had two players sent off in this game. You don't fucking believe that. I can't believe that. That's pretty much FIFA in a bottle. Never in a million years is that legit. It's just bollocks.
Later.
Oh, for God's sake. Eric Bailly, piss off. Assist of the season for the wrong fucking team. Full of energy. My team, full of shit. There! Like it's a 5-yard pass to play him in a one-on-one. You know, shove your bloody controller up your arse. It's a 5-yard pass to put him in one-on-one and the game refuses to do it. It's Paul Pogba in a 5-yard pass to play Valencia through one-on-one. Perisic through one-on-one and it refuses to do it. It's just bollocks. It's absolute bollocks, that is. How am I supposed to do anything in that second half there? It's bollocks. Absolute bollocks, that is. That took the proverbial biscuit, and it was a hobnob. The hobnob biscuits are nice. Is that a goal? Oh, Jermaine Defoe, the littlest hobbit on the game, gets up for a header against Eric Bailly in Skriniar. Absolutely hilarious this is. Let's watch this banter goal back. Yeah, Skriniar decides he's going to head Defoe's knob. Instead of heading the ball, watch this, look, watch, here it goes. Yes, I'm going to try and head him on the willy. And then De Gea again, with absolute shitness. Oh, piece of piss that was. Absolutely. Open the defence like a hooker's legs. Rubbish. Absolutely rubbish how that happens. Huddersfield, bloody town as well. Keep your hands near your cock. Hands on your cock. Don't stretch them out. Rubbish. So, I tell you what, I loved this game when I started playing it. I fucking hate it now. I did say give the game 2 weeks because it could be shit. Yes, Martial, no messing around. Sexy, everything about Martial is sexy. It wasn't Martial, it was Pepe. They'd swap sides. They tricked me. He scores on his debut. Retract. Lovely little finish by the kid. And it's only what they deserved. It's Goal Bridge. Says Spank Me Santa. I love that name. It's brilliant.
A few moments later.
Oh, piss off. Piss off. You're joking me. What are you sending him off for? It's a competitive game of football. He's gone to get the ball. All right, it's a little bit late, but there's no malice in it. Can't get past any of these Burnley bloody giants. Oh, I'm a shit footballer. I wear my heart on sleeve, don't I? Play for Burnley. I wear my heart on sleeve. I run through brick walls. I'm shit at football, though.
Good time to score, but I can't take free kicks.
Up yours with your yellow card, you grey, bold, old. You shouldn't even be refereeing. You've got grey hair. Get some Just For Men and at least fake it.
This is where it is all at. Grab a seat, sit down, or stand up. Oh, okie dokie dokie. Okay, that's what it's all about, kids. Let's ging gang go. Oh, that's just too easy. That's shitty attacking, that is. Come on, get some bloody movement going. Matic, piece of shit. No wonder I dropped you, Matic. Lanky crap twat. Actually, he's been rubbish for United all season as well. Just gets away with it because he's one of Mourinho's lost sons. He's one of his lost boys, isn't he? He's got his gang of lost boys who he thinks he fathered, and like he's found them again and signed them for Manchester United. Oh, I've got a bad feeling about today. Just don't feel right. He's slower than a dead rhino going backwards through porridge, Matic. And he's got the grace of one as well. That is pants. That is pants. You've basically shit your pants. That was rubbish. That was terrible. Oh, what a goal! Oh, you didn't... That was... What was that from Lukaku? I think he fell over and it hit his foot. It all counts. They all count. He falls on his arse and the ball lands on his toe. It looks like it's an overhead kick, but actually I think he slips and it goes in the goal, and that is how you win it. The proper pundits would say it's good to win when you're not playing well. What that actually means is it's good to win when you're playing shit. And that's basically what we did there. But this is the game. This is the stream. This is the one that it's all about. It's all about this one. Atletico Madrid, second leg, 0-0 in the first leg at Old Trafford. We're off to Madrid to get into the semi-finals of the Champions League. Oh, shit! What are you doing, Eric Bailly? We're only in 7 minutes and we're 1-0 down, you crap player. You can shut up, Griezmann. What are you going to do, make a video about it? Oh, that's a banter goal. That's a banter goal. Up yours. FIFA scripting again. And the cunts are 2-0 up. Edit that one out. Look, I've never said I'm brilliant at FIFA. Oh, for fuck's sake. De Gea, what are you doing? Oh, that's bollocks. That's absolute bollocks. It's bloody Costa as well. Oh, not Starbucks. There we go. That's my fault as well. Shit bastard. Yeah, fuck, look at him! Look at him with his clap! Someone punch the clap! What's he doing now? Get it off! Oh, fuck off! Get out! My eyes are bleached! Oh, fuck off! What a goal! 5-1! Who are we? Bloody Fulham! That's crap, De Gea. He may as well be a ghost. I've given it the big I am, and I've been absolutely smashed up. Smashed up. Oh, look. I can't make a 5-yard fucking pass. Fuck this. Hello? Shit. Absolute shite. 6-1. 6-1. Get out. I'm on the plane. I'm not even taking the players back. If I was the manager, I'd have left 10 minutes ago and I'm getting my own flight back. And I'm taking their, all their passports as well. Because they ain't getting out of Spain. They can bloody swim back. You useless load of shit.